Good morning, children. Welcome to the class of science. Children, we are going to study chapter number 2, and the name of the chapter is Health and Hygiene. And in today's class, children, we are going to cover up the topic components of food. And in that, you will know all about carbohydrates, fats, and proteins. So let's talk about the components of food and know all about carbohydrates. Children, carbohydrates give us energy to the body. As you know that carbohydrate is a nutrient that give energy to the body. And children, what all things you should take in to consume good amount of carbohydrates in your diet? You can take rice, wheat, potatoes, millets, fruits, and fruit juices, bread, sugar, honey, and maize, and some sources of carbohydrates, which you can consume to maintain the energy level of your body. So children, sweets and drinks also contain carbohydrates. Children, however, sweets and soft drinks are very bad for your teeth. So one should avoid taking lot amount of sweets as they are not good for your teeth. But I am very sure many of you must be very fond of having sweets. But you should just take little bit of sweets, but not in lot of amount. And must take care of your teeth after having sweets. So I hope, children, you have come to know all about carbohydrates. And you will be taking in all these things which I have explained to you, that will be giving carbohydrate nutrient to you, and that will help you to maintain the energy level of your body. Here, children, some examples of food rich in carbohydrates, which you must add up in your diet. And with the help of these pictures, you can just choose the things which you like and just try to maintain the energy level of your body, as they are all providing good amount of carbohydrates in a diet. Children, next we talk about the fats. Children, let's see what all things are having fats and how much fat is needed by your body. So children, fats also provide energy to the body. As I have told you about carbohydrates, carbohydrates are providing energy to the body. Same is the case with the fats. Fats also provide energy to the body. And children, you can consume meat, vegetable oil, butter, cheese, ghee, and dry fruits and some sources of fats. So children, most of you must be consuming these things, and you can just add these things in your diet so that you have good amount of energy, which is going to be given by the things which are having fats. Now, though fats are important for our body, children, eating too much fat can be harmful. So here, this is one of the most important points which I'm telling you. As I have told you in my previous class also, that whenever you are consuming the nutrients, it's going to be adding some or the other kind of function. And when you are having these kind of functions, which is helping your body to make your body healthy and fit. So here you have come to know all about fats. Children, that is very important, but you should be eating it in less amount. Though they are very important, but too much of fat is not required by your body. So let us know, children, what actually happens if you eat too much of fat. Children, eating too many fatty foods can lead to a condition called obesity. And obesity can cause many diseases. As you must be wondering, what is obesity? Children, fat is always going to make a person overweight. And this is the condition where the person is not able to remain active because of heavy weight. So one must avoid eating too much of fats, as eating too many fatty foods can lead to a condition called obesity. And After this, obesity can cause many other diseases also. So one must take care of eating fats in less amount. Clear, children? Here, children have shown with the help of these pictures what all food substances are giving you fats. As you can consume cheese, nuts, peanut butter, dark chocolate. I think you are smiling because you must be very fond of it. Coconut and coconut oil, pista, and then whole eggs, olive oil, and walnuts. So children, in this way, you are able to understand what all things are providing you fats. And you can just consume them in less amount. Clear, children? The other kind of nutrient which we are going to talk about is, children, proteins. Let us know, children, what proteins are providing to us. Our body needs proteins for growth and for repairing worn out body parts. So this is what the function of the proteins are. And children, let us know what all things are providing proteins and what all things you should eat to get good amount of proteins in your diet, children. You must try to eat eggs, meat, milk, cheese, pulses, and soya bean are some food that are rich in proteins. So in all, children, you must have these things in your diet so that your growth is there in, of your body, and repair worn out of body parts is also maintained. And I hope, children, you are going to follow and try to consume these food items which are shown here. As food items rich in proteins are shown in here, that can be the pulses you must have, then the milk, then you can have the milk prepared things, then you can just see if you are having able to have these things in your diet. That can be egg, fish, or meat. Not all people are eating, but those who are eating, for them, this is there, that they are providing proteins to the body. Clear, children? So you must eat lot amount of pulses, have a glass of milk every day to maintain good amount of balance of proteins in your diet. Now, children, I hope you are able to understand each and everything which I've explained to you in my video. And with the help of this all, you are able to understand what all things you must consume in the form of carbohydrates, in the form of fats, in the form of proteins, so that you are able to have them in your diet and you are able to build up a healthy body. So that's all for my class today, children. Try to follow up all these things and try to add up good amount of carbohydrates, proteins in your diet, and less amount of fats in your diet. That's all for the day, children. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye for now.